Why COVID-19 patients develop life-threatening blood clots. COVID-19 is a contagious viral disease primarily characterized by respiratory symptoms. However, SARS-CoV-2 can infect many types of human cells that may lead to other symptoms, which can be life-threatening. One of these life-threatening symptoms is blood clots that have been linked to deaths. While scientists know how blood clots tend to happen and what they do, they aren't sure why patients with COVID-19 develop clots. At RCSI University of Medicine and Health Sciences, researchers investigated how COVID-related blood clots occur. They analyzed blood samples that were obtained from patients with COVID-19 in the Beaumont Hospital Intensive Care Unit in Dublin. Published in the Journal of Thrombosis and Hemostasis, they found severe disruption in the balance between a molecule called von Willebrand factor and its regulator, ADAMTS13. VWF is a critical part of hemostasis, or the ability to stop bleeding or blood clotting. When a blood vessel gets damaged, VWF automatically aids clotting to stop the blood from leaking. This counters blood loss and reduces the odds of shock. So if a person has problems with this molecule, their ability to clot is compromised, which increases their bleeding tendency. They are prone to bleeding gums, nosebleeds, and even internal bleeding. RCSI researchers compared the data from COVID-19 patients to control groups to exact the issue. Patients had elevated levels of pro-clotting VWF molecules, yet had low levels of anti-clotting ADAMTS13. This indicated that patients were more likely to clot than controls. Plus, patients exhibited other changes in proteins that reduced the levels of the clotting regulator. Our research helps provide insights into the mechanisms that cause severe blood clots in patients with COVID-19, which is critical to developing more effective treatments, said corresponding author Dr. Jamie O'Sullivan. Despite the lack of proposed treatments, the findings offered insights into what's behind the unusual blood clots developed by patients with COVID-19. Knowing that elevated VWF and decreased clotting regulator might help doctors figure out the best course of action to treat these patients. According to Healthline, a study of 184 ICU patients for severe COVID found that 31% of these people experienced complications due to blood clots. If a COVID patient develops a blood clot, their risk of complications like heart attack and stroke will increase. That risk is possible even in patients who had no risk factors for stroke.